some fucking balls. You brought a fucking gun to my mother's house?
This exact fucking one, Uncle Tommy. I swear to my life, I use it if you don't tell me what happened to my mother.
Yeah, all right. You quit popping off, and I'll tell you. Put the gun down first, three. You want to know where your mother is? Put the gun away. We hashed it out, okay? You got the drop on me. And then thank God your mother knocked you the fuck out. Because you was about to shoot.
I just saved your life, Tommy. But you're gonna kill me while I'm trying to check on my baby?
Here, come here. You gotta turn him like this.
Okay.
So he's on his side.
Okay, be careful, please.
I ain't the one who just knocked his ass out. He's fine. Just sleeping it off. How'd you do this? You had the drop on me.
I've already lost too much family, Tommy. We don't need to kill each other. Let's dead this shit.
Family? What about me? What about Keisha?
You think I wanted to kill my best friend? Like that shit was easy? She was gonna rat on my son, and then she was gonna rat on you.
No,
I saved your life again. Listen to me. Our blood feud ends now. Or else we're gonna end up in the grave, just like Rakisha, just like Ghost.
If you put Mona in the ground, then you're getting your mother, your other sister, and your grandmother killed.
Because I mean, fuck that noise, okay? Mona made a fucking move already. I need to retaliate.
You ain't got no ally. You wanna survive, you either a civilian or a gangster. There ain't no in between. Stay in your lane. All in or all out.
Alright, so say I do hear you. Say I'm all in. You care, right? You proved that by having my fucking back.
Tariq.